Hello YouTube, and welcome to the next episode of Minecrafting with the Wox. Last time, we failed at everything. I watched the video, of course, and I realized that I was looking in the completely wrong direction for my stuff. I went back to the actual place just now. Stuff is gone. Took too long. So, yeah, that was a little foolish of me. But that's okay, because we just got started anyway. So what we will do right now is go back to the swamp shack and just start building an existence. Because, well, one must, right? Let me just, while we're walking, set my timer again, because, I want to keep the videos around 20 minutes. So there we go. Let's go into the forest, into the Darkwood Forest. I know it's not the most original name ever, but it works because it has Darkwood in it. And it's also a forest. So there you go. Some coal, that's good. Moo cow. Ah, yeah. So I was thinking in... the maps in 1.8 really are very different from what we've seen so far. The biomes are enormous, which really give it a... it gives it a different feel. I like it. Because now you can really say... like I said, this is Darkwood Forest. And it is huge, which means that it is actually appropriate to name such a place. I don't think that was ever the case in the old version. There's the swamp shack. And I hope that the spiders are fixed now, by the way. But that aside, what I want to do is ask you guys to come up with names for biomes and places that we find. So I've already named this the Darkwood Forest. But if you have a suggestion for a name of a place that I find, do leave it in the comments and it will be called as such. And then I'll make a server map every now and then and upload it and write the names on it and we'll have this epic adventure. Just trying to get you guys involved just a little bit because I can't let you all on the server, obviously. So let's see what we've got here. Let's open this chest. We'll take the leather, thank you. We'll take the pumpkins. We'll take the food because we need it. Take some regular saplings, take some not-so-regular saplings, take the seeds, the reeds, the bones, not the feathers. Take the string, and the dirt, and that's it. And we are going to chop down one tree with our block of sand. I was going to say bare hands, but a block of sand is much, much more logical. Chop, 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 chop. I love starting out. It's just so fresh. The only problem is to find a proper place to build something. I kind of want to go for the fully self-sustaining base. We're going to be farming pumpkins and farming melons, of course, which I really want. Of course, we'll have to find some melon seeds first, and I believe that the only place that they actually exist is in dungeons and such. So we'll just have to see if we can find any of those. Probably not. I hear they're quite hard to find because in a map, apparently, only, I think it's three now? Three dungeons spawn. Real dungeons, as in the big ones. So that's going to be tough to find. Let's find some, let's just go. Let's go! Haha! We'll go in this vague direction right here, because we went here last time and we found a pretty nice place, pretty close to the swamp. So that's where the, this is much easier to see a day when it's not storming and when I'm surrounded by mobs. Oh my god. Ah, yes. Look. This is the place. Yeah, this is the place right here. Looks like this is the actual, the end or start of the river, or at least a very easily recognizable part. That's where the swamp shack is. Can you believe that? and I was looking for the Swamp Shack in all the wrong places. One day we will know this forest like the back of our hand. Or better, assuming you don't look at the back of your hand that often. I don't. So we've got a nice place here, you know? We've got a little bit of mountainage. Let's climb this place. Oh yeah, we've got a mountain biome over there. That is great. Let's see. There we go. Oh no, we will not be having these floaty blocks. Not in my world. There we go. Hey! Come on now. No. Okay, so it clearly doesn't want to. We'll leave it. Whoa! Okay, let's relog. Okay, so yeah, like I was saying, the server has some issues. But it's okay. We need those animals. We'll eat some raw steak because we're really hungry. Nom. Nom, let's keep eating. Nom, 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 nom. You can just hold right click, it's pretty cool. And one more. There we go. Let's jump down. No! Oh! Oh, I thought that was gonna go terribly, terribly wrong. But it did not. Come on, you're not a sheep. Come on, cow. Oh, right, the animals flee now. Hey, come back, you. Give me your delicious food. And I need your wool, so let's do some critical hits. Hi. Got him. So you can't see the actual critical hit particles in multiplayer, which is weird. But I have noticed that you do more damage when you jump down and you hit a mob. So that works. Also, the sprinting seems to sync surprisingly well. Better than I expected. I expected nothing. There we go, three wall, finally. Thank God. Okay, so we've got some epic mountains over here. That will be my mining operation. My mining operation is going to be there. In that spacey little, or there. Somewhere over there. But for now, we need a place to stay. A place to call our own, you know? Because the Swamp Shack is more of a community place, you know? It's a small safe haven. If you want to survive the night and you're in trouble, you know? So let's just use up our pickaxe as much as we can. Grab some stone. Use the wood that we still have, possibly. And make some tools. And get to the mining, first of all. Yeah, I think that's important. I think that we should mine. Sorry if you do not particularly enjoy mining episodes, but you know, we just started out. It is necessary. Shift click. And an axe, and I finally have some tools on me again. Then we shall make one chest, because I don't have that much wood. And some more sticks, and we'll make a sword, because it's becoming painfully obvious to me that I will need one, and it's getting dark. We need to find a cave of sorts. Okay. We should be fine in the mountains. We should. But an intelligent man would go back to the Swamp Shack, build a bed, and sleep there already, for God's sake. For the sake of the Mojal. If you know where that's from, you're a nerd. And I love you. Okay, let's sprint back to the Swamp Shack. I know where it is now. I love how far you can jump while sprinting. I hate how much food it takes up. Oh man. I do not want to be outside. Okay, good, the Swamp Shack. Thank God. Thank the Mojal. In all his blissful, tentacly goodness. I'm just doing the sound effects. as you can see. I'm doing a very good job. I'm my own worst critic, but... Okay, let's see. Let's make a bed now. Finally. Bed! Let's put it over here. Whoa. Creeper bed. Sleep. There we go. Whoa! What is up with you, skeleton? Did they change that code? Because I'm pretty sure that... Oh, I know what's going on. I know what's going on. What's happening, you see, is one of these doors is inverted. Right? They look closed, but in reality, the game only counts one as actually closed, while the other is in fact open. Watch this. If I do this and I sleep again, I'll be safe. It's a little crazy glitch. Watch this. See? It's a crazy little glitch where it thinks that one of these doors is actually open while it's not. You can do two things about that. One, you can find the door that causes the problem and open it and then sleep. It's very counterintuitive, I know, but it works. Or you can just make a new room for your bed and put one door in it, and that will be safe as well. I suggest doing the second thing. But for now, we're not going to worry about it, because we're going to go mining. Ha ha. And grab some treage on the way. Because there were... Whoa. Like, there were not too many trees in the mining area. And like I said, you guys, if you want to, think of names for those places. So we've got the Darkwood Forest right here. And then that mountain biome... behind there needs a name. Let me know in the comments what you want that place to be named. It'll be fun. We'll have a grand old time. Most certainly. By George. rambling away. It's weekend. Thank God. I had a terrible week at work. Terrible week. Oh, I'm glad that week is never coming back. Nice. Let's climb up here once again. Ooh. I do believe I got a text message. How very interesting and mysterious. I wonder who it's from. Possibly an admirer. But probably not. Who's it? Come on! Yes. That was a dangerous thing to try. By all rights, that should have killed me. Okay, let's go take a look at this crazy, crazy place. Let's see. What do we got? Oh, I see some coal. That's good, because we need some coal. My God, I lost all of that stuff. It wasn't that much, thank God. What happened, obviously, is it went in the wrong direction. Let's grab this. I went in the complete wrong direction. And my stuff despawned. Because I am a fool! Oh, it was so sad. Here we go. I very much dislike how multiplayer lags. It's much worse than it was in 1.7.3. But oh well. Whoa, what's going on over here? Oh my God, that looks amazing. Look at this. It's, well, not that amazing. It's crazy though. Wow. We've got a nice view of Darkwood Forest. Doesn't look that dark from here. We got some plains, I believe they are called. Let's check the... Well, I'm not sure what direction I'm exploring in now, but I'm pretty sure it's not north. I have a rule on this server that says don't explore north because I want to generate some new chunks for 1.9. But I see no clouds. But I'm pretty sure that north is that way. So if I am exploring north, I'm breaking my own rule and I am a fool. But still, it'll be fine. It's more of a guideline. Not a rule. I can't tell me what to do. Obviously. Let's see. I'm sure that we'll find a nice cave entrance here somewhere. And then we can go chopping some resources. Maybe over here? Mushroom. Oh, I need that because I lost my other mushrooms. What is going on over here? Oh my goodness. Oh. Okay, let's make some torches. Just a few. Save on coal. I know I should be cooking up some food. Love the new light. Amazing. Okay, this looks like a good place to just throw down a workbench. Plop. And there we go. Let's make a furnace. Cook up some food. And then jump into a cave. And hopefully emerge before nightfall. Or no, go in before nightfall. I don't mind it being night as long as I'm in a cave. Let's see. Darkwood Forest is... Oh yeah, that's it. That's the landmark right there. So I was half assuming... We need some armor. I was half assuming to find some cave system here. We'll explore over there. I'm sure we'll find some entrance. Was it down here that I came from? Yes, it was. Look at that. That is so cool. I love the light. Okay, that'll have to do. I'm not gonna wait for that. I know that it actually breaks 8. Breaks? It cooks 8. But we're not gonna wait for it. We're gonna take this stuff. Eat some steak. Nom nom nom. And again. Nom nom nom. And then we're gonna go find a cave entrance. Because we need some resources. We need to hog some stuff. And we need some place to be safe. Because I'm not feeling safe right now. Oh, let's see. Which way is north? North is that way. So the spawn village marks the actual limit. So I am fine. Good. Excellent! Aha. Oh, that looks epic. Oh my god, that looks epic. Oh, I love it so much. Brr. Loving it. Oh, pumpkins. Good, because I lost my other pumpkins. Let's grab these. I'm like a vacuum cleaner. There we go. Okay. Oh, this looks interesting. This all looks very interesting. Wow. Just wow. I do not want to build a home here, but this will definitely be the place where I mine. Let's grab some coal. It's just going to be me rambling and mining, mostly. But don't worry, I'm going to do a lot of episodes this weekend, so you'll definitely get to see me build. Maybe not this episode, but there will not be another week waiting period to see me build my home. First, however, we need some adventure. And I may speed this up, but very probably not. Not because I do not want to, but because I am not really a hero when it comes to editing software and whatnot. I'm actually very bad at that stuff. Not so bad at the editing, but I do not understand compression. I do not understand it. I always lose video quality. That's why I don't have an intro either. I wish I had an intro video, but it's so hard to find music for it. You see, if I were to ever try and become a YouTube partner in the very extremely distant future, I would need to be completely copyright free. You know, I'm not allowed to use any music that is even slightly copyrighted. So I'm a little shaky on using any music. Let's see. What do we got? Come on, give us a cave. Give us a cave. What is this? Is it a cave? Of course it's not a cave. What's it? Haha, that is amazing. I'm sorry about getting this coal, but I must. Chop, 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 chop. I know that you don't actually chop coal. You thought that was my accent, didn't you? Chopping coal. No, it's just a silly joke. I know we're actually mining coal with a pickaxe. You chop with an axe. You mine with a pickaxe, which is a little strange when you think about it. Mining as a verb? I find it strange. But that might just be me with my crazy Dutch ways. 20 minutes already, wow. Okay. We'll just find the entrance to a cave and continue from that point in the next episode. Let's climb this mountain. Oh my god. It is huge. This is abnormal. This is not natural. My goodness. Oh my god. Look at this. That is amazing. I love it so much. But we really need a deep, deep cave right now. And we're in trouble. There's no safety to be had around here. Wait a minute. Sheep! Come here, sheep. Give me your wool, quickly. No, don't run from me. No lag. Ah. Sheep. There we go, that's one. Need to jump. Jumping helps with the hitting. There we go, that's two wool. And there are more sheep. Come on. It's getting dark, it's getting dark. And I need to end the episode. Oh, wait a minute. A cave. Awesome. Finally, just in time. Let's close this thing up. Close it up. There we go. Now let's hope no Endermen come and break open the door. That would be bad. Okay, this looks like an excellent place to stop. So I would like to thank you very much for watching. I'm very sorry for a slow couple of episodes. You know, we're just getting started. Arrow. I'll stay here. Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoy what you see, please do comment, rate, or even subscribe. And I will see you in the next episode, where we will explore this creepy cave and maybe get murdered by Endermen. Who knows? See you!